Hello from the other side, nagbabalik po ako. My name is Richard Calienta and welcome to my vlog. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to cook our Filipino version of chicken sisig, okay? I'm gonna light up the pan. So we have our mixed onion and garlic. Wait until it's golden brown. Next is our chicken. It's a chicken breast. It's already boiled and then I'll just spread it out. Just need to stir. Smells good. This is one of my favorite things to do. Spend some time in the kitchen. And then now we're gonna put our green chili and red chili. I love cooking. So one fact that you don't know about me, I am a graduate of hotel and restaurant management at Kolehiyo di Dagupan, 4 years degree. So yeah, I love cooking. And this is my very first time to do, so it's a little bit challenging for me. I'm gonna put a little bit of the soy sauce. I'll put some soy sauce just to add some color, and I'm gonna put now some salt. as you can see, may kulay na po yung ating chicken. So, antalin lang natin siyang maluto ng konti. Konti pang luto. Sorry, natutumba. Put some pepper. And then we're gonna put our mayonnaise. My favorite thing to do, you know. Then after this, I'm gonna go for my workout. I'll add some mayonnaise to ladies' choice. To stir it again. Time for plating. There we go. Para makita nyo. Yeah, this is my own version of my chicken sisig. I hope you like it and I hope you enjoy. Please try it at home, especially now. It's a perfect time for you to try while you still have a month to go for the circuit break. So it's perfect time for you to try it at home. It's very easy. Just chicken breast, green chili jalapeno, red chili, black pepper, onion, and garlic. and oil, and also our special ladies' choice mayonnaise. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. My name is Richard Calienta. Thank you and keep safe. Keep safe. Bye.